Meanwhile, a fire erupted this morning at a sawmill in Keselwatta Panadura.
The fire brigade said that the fire had erupted at about 5 this morning. The brigade added that 2 fire trucks were dispatched to douse the fire. The police said that the fire has been contained.